age, hanging with my G's, trying to act older, tearing shit up. That's why they label me as a soldier. Never wondered about how it would all end. Well, I grow older, fall victim to a Mac-10. Well, I have children, I really didn't care. I just have to cross that road when I get there. Messed around and found out who my real enemies was. Homie, it wasn't the Crips, it wasn't the Bloods. It was one time trying to get mine, wanting to peel my cap with a 16-shot 9. I didn't know that the odds were against me. I started thinking, shit, they won't get me. Started slanging dope, jacking the shit the whole nine. It wouldn't be long before I started doing time. I went to school, but never did I go to class. If a nigga front, I'm digging off in they ass. Quicker than you can say YG. A young gangster, a young nigga that's quick to thank ya. My future wasn't looking no brighter. I was a G'd up, murderous young rider, doing them jack moves, acting a damn fool. A ski mask, a knife, and a gat was my favorite tool. My life was going downhill. It wouldn't be long before I get my first kill. Growing up in South Central was kinda hard for me, but that's the life if you wanna be a young G. Finally got popped for armed robbery. Just a YG going to LP. Lost Padrinos, juvenile hits all. No time to be scared, you gotta have balls, homie. Cause ain't no room for Rudy poops. People like that get something ran up in their goofy shoes. So you gotta stay strong, cause if you slip, you might come out walking with the switch, nigga. I did my time like a G. In 18 months, I was back out on the streets with a gas strap ready to commit murder. Cause juvenile hall had my brain fucked up even worse. I thought I was invincible. Went to school and straight knocked out the principal. I don't know what that came over me. You just do crazy shit when you're living as a young G. I went out like a young G.